Hey everybody, Kelly, Sweet Mimi's Creations. We're gonna do some more subbing with a heat gun. If you've seen my other videos, we've subbed a few things. So welcome back. I hope this video helps you out. If you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button. Help me out. Let me know what you think of my videos. So today we are gonna sublimate on the famous glass cans. These are the frosted ones. I went ahead and did my taping. And if you've seen my video, I've done a video on how to tape. So I just did the normal taping. This one's a little open and so is this one a little bit. But these are the glass cans. We are going to sublimate those, as well as lighters. I have to do two lighters. So instead of heating up the heat press and causing 1,000 degrees to be in my room, and this is all we have to do, we're gonna use the heat gun. So the lighters shouldn't take long. So we're gonna do those first, which I have an image on each side for both of them, but we're just gonna do one side at a time. So let's get to it. And again, make sure you go back and forth. You don't wanna burn it. Probably gonna do about 5 minutes each side. See how that one is scorching? So you don't want to hold it too close. You want to hold it about this far away and go back and forth. Hard to tell, but we are going to flip them over now and do the other side. Thank you. Okay. And just so you know, these lighters are not filled with fluid. They are empty. Just so, I'm sure you wouldn't put it fluid in it, but just don't put fluid in those. Okay, same with the glass can. We're just gonna do like we do a tumbler. Squeeze on here, back and forth it. Start at one end and go all the way around. We'll go around a couple of times. This has a light background. It's like a wood background with some seashells. So we'll just go around it a few times. And then we're going to turn it upside down and get the bottom part real good. Okay, I'll let those cool down and we will check these out. Be right back. Okay. All right, so we're gonna do the lighters first. Still a little warm. So we're gonna take it off and see what it looks like. And this one says paws, paw. And she wanted some deer hunting pictures on here, or deer pictures. And what I did is put the deer on both sides, which turned out really well. Oops. So there's the deer. And then it says paw with the deer on that side. And then you can put your, take that out and put your, I don't know how these works, but take them out and put your fluid in the bottom. And this is the other one. And she wanted this symbol. Hot. All right, this one we're gonna have to do the bottom again. It kind of smeared there, but we can do that. Let's check this side. So it's important to get the bottoms really good because, and the tops. And I don't know why this one's smeared too. That one's smeared. So I'm not sure why that did that. But there's those on each side. Not sure why that smeared. Because we didn't move it. Don't understand that. I'll go back and do another lighter. But there's the lighters. That's why it's important to keep your paper tight, but I don't understand why that did it like that. You may have to do this, I don't know, because I've done it both heat press and on here, so I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure why that happened. Oh, that's hot. So let's do this. All and see how this did. Where's my... Tape is very sticky. Sure, it's definitely going over, huh? This is why it's tight. You make sure it is not moving. Yeah, the brown didn't show up very well. Lighter, this, since this is the frosted, the lighter ones, I'll show you. See how the bottom needs to be done more, and because it's way down there, so we can do that. And let's see, that turned out great. It's just the bottom, the seashells. So what we will do is the bottom, we'll get some more tape, retape around here, and do the bottom. I'll be right back. Which I didn't do it as long as I probably should have. But the bottoms, even in when you do it in a oven, the bottoms are always what you want to make sure you get. We'll wrap it around again. Okay. Okay. And we will to the bottom now. Oops. That way you kind of remember where you started. Okay. Check this out. Quite hot. And see how this did. Hot. Safety first, don't burn yourself because these get hot. All right, well, for the most part, it says the beach is calling, I must go. Okay, you got your seashells at the bottom, and there you have it. There's this can. Hot. Okay. And now we have the one. We have one more. Y'all want to hang and watch? If not, I'm just going to do... This one has some cuss words in it, but it has the unicorn talking about how fabulous and how they... poop cupcakes, but, and this one's very colorful one. So this one you can see when the color starts to come. Gotta take a short break. I'll be right back. Okay, I apologize about that. I had to take a phone call. All right, a little bit more and then we should be good to go. Top and bottom, really, really good. All right. It looks really vibrant inside. I wish it would look that vibrant on the outside, but I guess with it being frosted, it may not. All right. So, let's see how this does. Oh, it turned out wonderful, y'all. Look at there. Now, this right here, that right there, that is the way the actual picture is. I'm not sure why I don't like that, but look at there. And it says, bitch, please, I'm so fucking fabulous. I pee glitter, shit on cupcakes, and fart rainbows. Isn't that good? So I figured on this side, I would put glitter, rainbows, everything, cupcakes, everything it says it does. But look at there. Isn't that pretty? Turned out really well. I like the darker images better for when I do it by the heat gun because I can tell when it heats up versus like the that was so light I couldn't tell, and I go by that. And but I have my conventional oven. I just wanted to show y'all what these look like and how you can do it on a heat gun. So there you go. I really like that one. I may keep this one myself. if I actually had a job and went to work, that would go with me. But I hope this helps. I will link where I got these from. I think I got these from Ava's Blanks, and then the lighters are from a place called We Subbin, and they're a good place. But there you have it. If you have any questions, Sweet Mimi's Homemade Crafts on Facebook, Sweet Mimi's Creations on Facebook, TikTok, but it's mainly Sweet Mimi's Homemade Crafts. I have the same symbol for every one of my pages, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok. So yeah, give me a follow, like me. If you have any questions, just message me any way that you can get in touch with me, and I'll be more than happy to help. Thank you.